The former law wasn't being to decide what will happen to our land. Listen, Labour. Almost 50% of the land in KwaZulu-Natal belongs to Zulu people and not to white people. The land on which white people live was given to them by the Zulus and the Swazis almost 200 years ago. It was not stolen. For almost 200 years, Afrikaners and Zulus lived in harmony in KwaZulu-Natal and Mpumalanga. Yabona, namasuku, ngobelo, lababantu, namabhunu, ngokuhlala kahle lapho eKwaZulu-Natal. Namabhunu funa ukusiza labantu ukuhlala lapho emhlaba. Ngomthetho, yokuthuthela, ukuthendela. Lo government is not doing the job. They're hiding behind them. I declare here today that the Zulu people and the Afrikaner people are one nation. And if you touch Zulu land, you also touch Afrikaner land. We will defend Zulu land, and Zulu should defend Afrikaner land. Who from Kona in Kenya? Who touched the Zam? I can see guys in the Zam.
Thank you.